Alrighty, what's going on, guys? And welcome back to the Gears of War.
Look out! There's another monster!
Wow.
Nice!
Let's get this out, because I know he doesn't like grenades. Yeah, I'll be with that shit. The whole time we're gonna just kill them with one. Hold that.
Heads up,
oh my god. Well, that's a good start.
Corpses. It's all the legs. Freaks me out.
Well, you see, that's because humans are hardwired to react to things that scuttle, and okay, I'll shut up now.
Yeah, that would be best. But yeah, welcome back to Gears of War 3. I'm having.
Let's find out where that ladder goes.
Fresh off the holiday, burnt as fuck. Oh, blistered and all sorts.
Hey, Dom.
Oh, shit.
Do eggs freak you out too?
This ain't good.
Ah, so that's where corpses come from.
When a mommy corpser and a daddy corpser love each other very much.
Whoa, stay back, Bart. It would think the first thing he sees is his mother.
Why don't you two guys shut the fuck up before we wake its mother?
Well, there goes that idea.
You. Well, that wasn't me.
Ah, shit, we woke Mom.
Yes, we did.
She woke the family. Those damn eggs are hatching.
Come on, kill him and get out of here!
Okay.
Isn't it bad luck to kill spiders or something?
Hey, spiders! It's bad luck we don't kill them!
Look out! More eggs are hatching!
Thanks, Dom. Chop that up, though. Go on. Come on. Bitch! Yeah!
Keep shooting the eyes!
Oh, no, we didn't destroy them. Or did we? No, we didn't. Bitch.
Choose any model you like.
It's him. Alert the fleet. I want every outpost between here and Azura at full readiness. And make sure we don't lose him again.
God damn it, she's still alive? How the hell did she survive the flood?
So, she's still running the show.
Oh shit! Look at the size of that bug!
I got your number, bitch.
Hammer burst is the play. Oh yeah. I feel like that should have been a headshot. Hey you! Oh, my friend just died in that spot. Let me go to the same one. Nice one. We're coming out of this.
Marcus, it figures the Queen would be behind all of this.
Yeah, it's her we're gonna have to deal with, one way or another.
Deal with her we shall.
Hey, there's the landing tower.
Yeah, now let's get up there.
Get up there, we shall.
Last chance to grab that thing and get the fuck out of here.
Everyone up for boarding it?
Oh yeah, it's pad time, baby!
This. Bitch. Are you kidding? Yeah, watch out, guys. Those turrets hurt. Yuck. Dumb. Or not.
This is the last time I fly with a budget airline. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, if you look over the side, you might see Anvil Gate, the lovely historic city of Anvagon. It is lovely, right?
Even Sam says it's the ass end of the world, and it's her hometown.
Shoulders are so sore.
It's got to be Mira that's holding your dad, Marcus.
And now she knows I'm coming for him.
Bear, you sure this thing's still on course?
Look, I programmed the course Sam gave us. You want a coloring book or something? Pencils? Look, something shiny.
You kids better behave. Don't make me turn this thing around.
Baird, how long before we're in radio range of Anvil Gate? We're past the halfway mark. Ooh, maybe Hoffman will have the coffee ready.
Oh, yeah. And some cookies, too.
Ah, we went to the shop, so I forgot to get some cookies.
Someone's taking a pounding out there.
You dizzy?
Marcus Riggs? Well, I'll be there. Where are you, son?
We're on our way, Dizzy. See the extra barge coming in? That's us.
Ejector grub barge? Damn, Marcus, you got some hangers on it.
Hangers, son of a bitch. We'll get those grubs off your back. Hang on.
Could have done ages ago if you wouldn't let me.
Carrying ammo crates. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Thank you. So
as close to the ground as you can. We're going in.
Just in case it decides to go exploring without us.
You taking on the Grub Army single-handed again, Dizzy?
I guess I should learn my lesson against Scorch.
Well, looks like you learned plenty. Look out!
Hey, I got that gun. Stick your head up again.
Who's next?
Itch.
Heads up, we've got a reaver.
Take out that butt!
She's gonna make me chase you down there. What pussy. What are you doing?
Okay, we're clear.
Wasn't expecting to run into you boys again. Come on, help me move some of this ammo before the goddamn grubs come back. I found a stash back here before the grubs jumped me. Fort needs every round we can get.
Dizzy, we've come to find Hoffman. Last time we saw you, you were both heading for Anvil Gate.
Yeah, he's got the fort fitted out real nice. I drive this route trading supplies with other camps. When I can slip past the goddamn grubs, that is.
But has he still got Prescott's data disk? You know, the one I could never crack? Because we really need it.
Sure he has. He's still cussing about it. Hey. You found the magic word to open it?
Long story. Let's grab the supplies and go.
It's not that long of a story. Could have just said yes. Just saying.
Ha ha! This is more like it. Some serious stopping power.
Grab whatever you can carry, and let's get back to the barge.
I'll even be taking this, thank you. I have long shots. Yeah, gonna sneeze. This.
Okay, then let's bug out while we can. Get to the barge.
As soon as I've taken all my ammo back. Thank you. Those four bullets are important. Okay. Nice. Well, before we go to the barge, I'm going to end this one there. So, if you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like, that like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Links to all my socials in the description box down below. It's been your boy, and I'll see you soon.